Martin's a good sport as well. He doesn't bear any grudges.
So, you don't normally just carry personal around with you like that. And with the amount of cash that he had in his pockets, two mobile phones, it all goes towards the bigger picture.
All right, Jay.
And dealing with
Jay.
It's no wonder
Jay
so desperate to get away.
Fucking Fraggle.
He had been in prison recently and was only out.